Beauties and Bows, coming in to show you how I did my crochet braids, and I used the Havana Mamba 24 inch crochet braid. So that's my braid pattern right there. Just nothing fancy, just something nice and simple just to get this thing going. And my braiding is coming along. I'm getting better with that, so I'm proud about that. So I did the back, and I figured that wouldn't be the best angle to give you guys. So I went ahead and came on up to the front. When I got to the front, I went ahead and came on camera so you guys could see the process a little bit better. So all you do is just take that hook, go under your braid, put the hair on the hook, close that latch, and then pull everything through and knot it. Simple as that. There is no great science to this. As long as you got a nice foundation for your braids, you're gonna be good to go. So I'm gonna go ahead and finish this one side, and then the other side I did off camera, and you'll see the style that I put it in at the end of this video. So I hope this was a good video for you guys to follow along, and maybe you'll be able to do your own crochet braids and get this nice protective style for the summer, for the winter, for the spring, for the fall. Anytime you want, it's a great style for you to go to. I will be revisiting this style again, not these particular braids. However, I will be doing smaller braids because I have to be honest, these braids were a little on the warm side. It wasn't too bad, but it was a little on the warm side. So these would be good for the winter time, in my opinion. Other than that, I will see you guys in the next video. And as always, this is your girl Gina, helping you to keep your protective style fancy and beautiful. All right, guys, I will see you next time. I love you as always.